We've got one of the best ever mat technicians in the ring right here. Guys, how can you beat Daniel Bryan?
Well, as you alluded to, Michael, you don't want to get caught up grappling with Daniel Bryan. He's got counters for almost any move and tons of submissions that he can apply from any angle. No matter
don't how just see the line in the stand.
Daniel Bryan is probably better.
But hit the button away.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. That's gotta be it.